champion. Ladies and gentlemen, make way and make noise for one of our GNCC kids himself. How about it for KR557, Caleb Russell, your Grand National Cross Country Champion. And I'm not real sure what's going on with Hot Rod Charlie over there, but I think he's supposed to be on his way over here in just a couple moments, so hopefully we'll be able to get a word in with him. We saw Rachel there just a moment ago. In the meantime, while Charlie works his way over here to us, we're going to stop on over here and talk with this guy right here, the Axeman, Paul Whibley. I know race fans come from all over this area. Paul, I'm going to slide around this way. Yeah, there we go. Race fans come from all over the area. They come from all over the nation and relatively all over the world, like yourself, man. There's something about this GNCC racing that brings you guys here. From New Zealand, you uproot yourself, you bring yourself over here, and you dedicate yourself to this great championship series. And, man, here we are at the end of a championship defending year for you. You come up a little short, but all in all, man, I mean, it's been a spectacular, another spectacular year of GNCC.
Yeah, like GNCC racing is like the premier cross country series in the world. Like, so everyone dreams about coming over here, and for me to be over here and winning championships and on the podium is a great honor. So I'm kind of really stoked. We're still racing these guys here and being part of the series.
So we know the struggles and things that you had to go through throughout the 2013 championship season, man. But what we saw out of you today here at the Ironman, another. I think great indication is why people call you the Axeman, man. The man that just digs so deep and works so hard to get to where you are. And here you are with another third place finish where most people wouldn't even probably be riding a motorcycle right now.
Yeah, it has been a pretty good comeback for us. After 3 months off the bike with sports hernia surgery and to be back and have two podiums at the end of the season, it's a good build up for next year. And hopefully there's bigger, brighter things for 2014. The bike, the new Yamaha next year is going to be really good. Looking forward to racing that and back to all the sponsors and for Yamaha. So looking forward to a good season.
What about today's race? Anything to say about that?
Yeah, these guys just, I left them two up the front, let them by pretty early on and ended up with in a battle with, I think it was Thad and Josh. And I got back around those guys somewhere, I don't know even where it was. But he ended up going the ride, but it was good. The bike was working great, the tender tires were hooking up. And the suspension was really working out there and the choppy stuff, so everything we've done good. I was actually really enjoying it.
Great, man. Anybody else you want to say thanks to?
I've got to thank Catherine for all her hard work, Bones, my mechanic, Daryl Rains, the head of the workshop as well. Who else we got? We've got Monster Energy, we've got D2, Stuck Graphics, Vortex Ignitions, the first touches, and a whole bunch of guys who are helping us out. Showy, Smith, City, MSR. Thanks to everyone for helping us out, and we'll be back next year.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the Axeman, Paul Whibley. He takes third place here today. And of course, after a very, very tough season, how about it for this guy?